We believe that when you have a long time frame where you know what the objective is, then that is what is needed to make business decisions, to make investment decisions by businesses. So it's simply a matter of what we've seen working for us. That's what we want to implement in the EU with this very ambitious set of targets.